This is David Smith. This is Amy and Alan's son. And he's been thinking for a while about his baptism. Been a little shy about coming forward in front of this big church. And today was the perfect opportunity for him to come forward to fulfill what he's been desiring to do. David's 11 years old until tomorrow when he turns 12. A very significant time for him to remember both of his birthdays, your natural birthday in this body and your spiritual birthday into the Lord Jesus Christ. So David, this is a very exciting time, and it's something God desires of everyone. And that is a confession that you believe Jesus is the Christ. So I'm going to ask you to repeat after me if you believe in these words. I, David Smith, believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of the living God. And I accept him as Savior and make him my Lord. David, upon the confession of your faith and belief in the Lord Jesus Christ, I baptize you now in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit for the gift of eternal life and the promise of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
This is Mary, my Aunt Mary. I'm her favorite nephew. And I can say that since none of the rest are here. But Mary, I guess when I was visiting Stark, Florida, and we were hiking on the Rhone and things of that nature, we never foresaw the day that little David would be baptizing his Aunt Mary. Long way back, for a lot of fond memories, family and things we've done together. But Mary, I'm going to ask you to make that confession. It's one of the most honored, I guess, I could ever hear. I believe that Jesus is the Christ.
That Jesus is the Christ.
And the Son of God.
And the Son of God.
And Mary, as we read today, it's an honor as your nephew, as your minister, as a friend to baptize you now in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. This is Dutch Lloyd. Dutch has come today that he might be immersed into Christ. And Dutch, I'm going to ask you to make that same confession, the one we talked about today. I believe that Jesus is the Christ.
I believe that Jesus is the Christ.
The Son of God.
Son of God.
And my Savior.
My Savior.
And Dutch, as we read in Acts today, in repentance where we turn our back on sin, and in baptism we're promised the gift of eternal life and the indwelling of the Holy Spirit, as we come to know Christ as our Savior and our brother. And Dutch, because of that, it's an honor to now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. This is Phyllis Leach. Phyllis has come today to also be baptized into Christ. And Phyllis, I'm going to ask you to make that confession too. I believe that Jesus is the Christ. And the Son of God. And Phyllis, as you said, it's been a long time coming, but it's nothing in the eyes of eternity to be bound with Christ. And Phyllis, because of that confession, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit for the remission of sins and receiving the gift of the Holy Spirit. Jane has come, Jane Johnston, in order to accept Christ and be buried with him in baptism. And Jane, I'm going to ask you to make that same confession. I believe that Jesus is the Christ.
That Jesus is the Christ.
And the Son of God. And Jane, because of that, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit for the remission of sin and receiving the gift of the Holy Spirit. Pam has come today. Pam Overbay, I think many know, wanting to be sure of her immersion, her baptism at this time. Pam, I know, Aunt Mary, you've thought of this for a long time. Miss Marie, that we'll see in a few minutes, a long time. Pam, this is a time you can always look back on, as we said this morning. It's a time you gave your life to Christ and are assured of his love for you and his death for you. And Pam, I'm going to ask you to make that confession. I believe.
I believe.
That Jesus is the Christ.
That Jesus is the Christ.
The Son of the living God.
The Son of the living God.
And Pam, because of that, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Mr. Yates, because of your love for Christ, I'm going to ask you to make that confession again. I believe that Jesus is the Christ.
That Jesus is the Christ.
And the Son of God.
And the Son of God.
Bob, because of your confession of faith in Christ, it's a joy to now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Said this is something she wrestled with for some time, being sure of her baptism. This is very little child. And she's wanted to talk about it for some time, but today is the day. That's how she worded it very simply. Marie has a daughter here, a son here, her husband, grandchildren. They've all come to witness this today, children in laws. And it's a great joy, Marie, to be able to baptize you. You're a great lady. Marie, I'm going to ask you to make that confession. I believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God. Marie, because of that confession of faith, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Brad has come 12 years old in order that he might be baptized into Christ. That's what you witnessed with Dave a few minutes ago, Brad. Where do you go to school? Indian Trail. Okay. Do you know a teacher over there named Miss Clark?
Yeah.
She's mean. But Brad, it's an honor to baptize you. I'm going to ask you to make a confession of faith in Jesus, okay? I believe that Jesus is the Christ.
That Jesus is the Christ.
The Son of the living God.
The Son of the living God.
And Brad, because of that confession, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Will has come, like his brother, to be baptized into Christ, 15 years old, student at Science Hill High School. And Will, I'm going to ask you to make that confession also. I believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of the living God. And Will, because of that confession of faith, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, Irene, I know this is difficult, but it's of eternal glory and power for you. Irene, I'm going to ask you to make a confession with me. I believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God. Now, Irene, because of that confession of faith, son-in-law Michael and I, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.